Hey everyone, Adam here. It's been a while, hasn't it? Sorry about that. Today we're going to play Monstrum, an indie horror game from developer Team Junkfish. This is an alpha, so it's very much unfinished. I'm sure it's going to be a little bit rough, so forgive that. And without further ado, let's do this. So this is more or less a horror roguelike, in that there's permanent death. Oh, that's kind of cool. Permanent death, and the world is procedurally generated each time. Chekhov and Wilson, I think something's gone seriously wrong. I haven't seen another pair in hours. They went to investigate the engine, but no one's come back. There's definitely a fire. I can smell them burning. This guy's really good. Ellis has really good handwriting. I don't want to make any noise by banging the door. I heard Fred yelling, and then he just cut off. If you wake up and find this, I'm making for the port side balcony to use the life raft. I'm leaving. I know you're sick, but we have to get off the ship. If you arrive in the next hour, I'll be waiting. Next hour? You didn't give me, like, a time. I don't know when this is written. Okay, cool. So yeah, as far as I know, you can't defend yourself in this game. You just kind of have to hide. It's like Outlast. Locker. Ha, I'm so good at that. So I'm on a ship. And it's just me and one other passenger. Oh. And the other passenger isn't very nice. I don't actually know what it looks like. That's kind of a cool light switch. Is that a... Looks like the BioShock recorders. Those audio logs you find. Oh, the sweet, salty breeze. Sure what that is. So I'm trying to find... Oh. The fuck? I'm trying to find, like, parts of something. Oh, interesting. Oh my god. That's... someone seems to have tried to escape using this life raft, but it looks like something went wrong. I should have a closer look at it. Inspect the life raft. Press F. Oh! Those sounds are freaking me out. Reinflate the raft. Seal the tear down this... Okay, so that's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to find ways to... Like, so I probably need tape and then, like, a pump. Because maybe my guy is asthmatic and he can't, like, blow it up himself. Oh, I'm kind of freaking out right now. Pump and tape. Pump, tape. Glow stick. It's actually not very dark. Is that... I'm not moving and I can hear footsteps. What the f... Was that a Big Daddy? What is that thing? Oh. Oh my god. Oh. What the f-
fuck is that?
It's William Birkin.
Oh, shit.
He's all burnt and...
Oh, I should have stayed in the box. What's in the box? Adam's in the box.
Oh, for the love of Christ, move on. Get away from my he can for sure see me. What? He's like a jack-o'-lantern face. Okay. Oh, yeah, he's not leaving. Leave, you bag of dicks. He's still there. Oh, he can... Get up. Like flashlight sticking out of the door. Holy shit. I don't know if he left. I'm fucking terrified right now. Scout ahead, flashlight. So my first... okay. New game. Alright, so... I need to at least find one of the items I need before I lose it this time. Oh. I opened container 106 at the start of my shift. Door was blocked off with a bunch of old books, floor to ceiling. I just left it. I'm boring. Oh. I don't like this. I hate how loud he walks. That is kind of cool though, that he has like a glow to his face glows, so you can kind of see where he is, maybe get like a heads up before he tears the door off the locker. Oh, two flashlights. Oh my god, I can hear it. That's not a locker. I can't dual wield flashlights. Oh my god. This game is terrifying. There's like nothing on the ship. It's all empty. Someone else got here before me. I can hear him moving about. Well, at the very least, I now know that the third floor isn't very big. So it's either going to be on the second floor or maybe the bottom floor. I want to check the bottom because he was on the middle floor last time. Oh shit, there are four floors? Oh, fuck this game. Pump and tape. Just glow stick. Is that him? Is he in here with me? Is he breaking down doors right now? God, lots of toilets on this ship. Come on, have mercy. Give me one item. Man, all these hallways look the same to me. I'm gonna get so lost. Oh, radio. I don't think I need that, but it's one more thing, right? I wonder if there's gonna be like an execution if he catches you. Like, you don't just see like a game over screen. He'll probably tear me apart. Oh, cool, you can upgrade the size of your bag. That's a neat, kind of nifty feature. I just know I'm gonna open one of these doors. I'm gonna leave. Is he? It sounds like he's nearby. I'm gonna open a door and he's gonna... Oh, there he is. Oh, come on. I finally got my tape. I wanted to use it before I died. Oh, shit. Occupado. Oh, what is he doing? Is he gonna come in here? Adam waits for no one. Not even Big Daddy, William Birkin. Hey. I did not know he could charge. Oh my god. So either this game's really hard, or I'm just really kind of alarmingly bad at it. I feel like I'm gonna regret this, but I'm gonna go for round three. Now, my goal in the last round was just to find one of the items I needed. Now my goal is to find the item and actually use it. So come on. Tape. Hate that I can hear him walking around. Probably not gonna be in here. But you never know. Jeez. He walks so loud. Tape. Come on. Every clock stopped at 11:45. Wow, I'm gonna have all the glow sticks. I actually wanna try and use one of these. Oh, can I throw it? That's kinda cool. This game is horrifying. I feel like he is always going to be like right there. Oh, what is that? Is that the trap that like knocked me down last time? Whoa. What the fuck? There's no way. He is like right there. Oh, he might not have seen me. Get out of the mess hall so I can look for my damn scotch tape. Wonder if he can see this. That was dumb. I shouldn't have done that. He's still in here, you fucker. Oh my god! Really? Alright, it's official. I'm really bad at this game. But that's alright, because it's great. It's clearly a terrifying game, and it's very far from finished. Like, this was fantastic. Imagine how good it's going to be when it's done. I believe this is coming out on PC, Mac, and Linux through Steam. Team Junkfish is the developer. Fantastic game. Loved it. If you enjoyed this video, like it. Give it a good old thumbs up. They'll reach around. They'll YouTube reach around. I give you some entertainment. You help me out. And comment if you're feeling talkative. And subscribe if you haven't already. I'm very sorry about the month without any videos. I had a bit of a personal... a friend of mine passed away. And then E3 took up last week, so I haven't really had time to make videos. But now everything's good, or better, and I'm able to make videos. So now I'm going to be using all this time to catch up. Tons of new games released. Dread Out, The Forest, I'll be making videos for both of those. I might bring on David for Dread Out. We might do a series of that. I haven't decided yet. And I fucking love you guys. And don't die. Explosion!